before you come.
They got here at 6:30 this morning?
I guess so. I don't know what time they got here.
Did you just come back?
No.
Oh, yeah. When they showed up, it was like 6:30, it sounded like.
Oh, I don't know what time it was. I guess they were up at 3 in the morning.
Pardon me?
5 o'clock in the morning. When they got here.
5?
Huh?
5 o'clock in the morning? I know it woke me up. I live a couple blocks away. I mean,
I know you have to. I know when you pour into concrete with that machine.
Uh-huh.
You have to be here early because I have to prepare everything.
So it was 5 a.m.
Yeah, more or less about 5 o'clock in the morning.
Wow. What did they tell you? Did they tell you any? Did they warn you?
Nope.
Wow. Is that your car?
No, that is my daughter's car.
Oh. 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 And is your car trapped in right
now? Only my husband, but he's not going out right now. Only I am, but I'll reverse. I hear you, man. How about my pizza ready?
They got here 5 a.m.?
Reverse, I'm gonna reverse. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Will you call me? I'm a better pizza.
Okay.
It's pretty good. Okay?